The complexity of these photographs are often akin to peeling an onion. Deconstruction of Orientalism is really the focus of this work. The aesthetic beauty is very alluring, and yet it's a dangerous beauty. We question what indeed we're looking at, and of course, the element of the bullets reflect this dangerous frontier.